Light's about to be turned to green. Good luck, punters, if you've had a play here in the last. Green light's on. Open race, set to run. Here's Allure, they're ready. Racing, Cold Esky out wide, second away. Speed Lana Rhodes, Cold Esky over to second, a length away. Now third, three lengths away, Aston Dotty, then Burning Nitro, and Sudden Harry last of all. Lana Rhodes, she led by 2.5. Cold Esky having trouble reeling her in. They're 3 or 4 on Aston Dotty, but Lana Rhodes keeps going here. Cold Esky has no answers, and Lana Rhodes defeats Cold Esky. Aston Dotty, Burning Nitro, Sutton Harry. That's the way they finish. A photo there for fourth between Burning Nitro and Sutton Harry, but no doubt the winner, Lana Rhodes, gives Troy Murray a double. Number four, Lana Rhodes. Cold Esky second, got over to second, but he had no answer for Lana Rhodes. She just kept running. And one Aston Dotty gets third ahead of two Burning Nitro. Six will be last home tonight, Sutton Harry, 22. And 88 the run. The run home in 14-13. It's 4, 8, 1 and 2 on the last tonight here from Gawler.